morning, children. Did you learn the class yesterday, children? Okay. Today we are going to learn about parts of a computer. What's the children? Parts of a computer. Computer has different parts. Different parts. What are they? First one is hardware, and second one is software. What are the children? First one is hardware and second one is software. What is hardware? What is hardware? Do you know, children? Okay, I want to tell you. What is hardware? What is hardware? The physical part of a computer you can touch and feel is known as hardware. Is known as hardware. And next, the part of a computer is software. What's the children? Software. What is software? Software is a set of instructions. What is the children? Set of instructions. Okay. Next, we are going to learn about features of a computer. What's the children? Features of a computer. What are the features? First one, speed, accuracy, storage, no tiredness, and next one, bus type, and next one, no feelings, and next one and last one is high memory. These are the features of a computer. These are the features of a computer.